Hello everyone. This is gonna be like a weekend in my life vlog. Another one, because I did one with you.
Yeah.
I just got out of work and I picked up Amanda. And now we're gonna go get Sonic. Well, first I'm gonna put in gas because I literally have 20 miles left.
You know, I gotta go all the way on the other side of the car because the thing is on that side.
Girl.
I was not waiting in line.
The curls. Yeah, vlogging is not my thing. I can't do that. I was holding a camera and I was like, vlogging is not my thing.
You can do whatever you want to do. It's okay if it doesn't look good.
Not her trying to be inspirational.
Oh, caralho, it's a book.
Eita, trem, que isso? Y'all, we have a little bit of technical difficulty.
I'm pulling this thing around. It's so embarrassing.
She has to like pull the thing.
Wait, how much money is it at? Oh, okay.
Is it going?
Can't go over 50 now.
Bro, like that's the thing about when I have a car. Like no one's... My music is my music. I don't care if you don't like it.
There's my trash.
Is it good? We're literally filming a mukbang right now. And my sandwich. That doesn't matter. What do you rate it?
I'm 9.
But that's probably because I'm hungry. Frying the milkshake always slaps. I don't care what anyone says. Bro, I can't believe we're friends and we really found each other. Like out of 8.9 billion people in the world.
We found each other too late, bro.
No. I feel like we found each other at the perfect time. Because when you were younger, you were a little too weird for me.
I was weird.
I was a different weird.
Oh, it's outside.
Yeah.
We're about to work out. Y'all, that Sonic did us dirty. It's 8:20 right now. We're just not feeling it, but we're still gonna put in the work.
Hello, everyone. I completely did not film yesterday. It's Sunday, and me and Amanda are going to church. I'm wearing this dress from Garage. She's very cute. And then on Dylan's Air Forces because my Air Forces are really dirty.
And we're gonna go because it is 10:32.
Ew, it stinks.
The Febreze better be back there.
Someone took the Febreze. No, I'm gonna go get it.
We're gonna have to be okay with the apple cider, okay?
I'll see you guys at church.
So we're at Target right now. Church was absolutely amazing. We're gonna get Starbucks for breakfast and buy an air freshener because this car smells absolutely horrible. We don't know what it is. We've been trying to figure out like what is the deal. Automatic door my
I was just going myself and that door
was me. Bro, I can't believe Yasmin was doing that. Did you hear her doing that at the pool?
She's gonna try my drink, yo.
I got what I always get, which is a chai, and I got a chocolate chip cookie because they ran out of everything else.
Isn't it busting?
Can you send me that after?
Yeah.
It's so funny how I never used to like Starbucks.
Yeah, that's a crazy statement.
Yo, should I cup?
I could smell it. This one looks island fresh. Can I spray it?
Ooh, that one's good. Oh yeah, that one smells like clean clothes.
That smells good.
Okay,
we gotta go. We're on a time crunch.
I'll give you all a little haul before the camera dies. I got the air fresheners, I got my energy drink, and I bought lashes. Okay, that was a successful Target trip. Now, we're gonna go take pictures. I'm gonna find a location. When you have to call your parents, ask to go somewhere because you're not 18 yet. Oi. Que está fazendo, meu amor? Okay, we're going to the park. See, why do I feel like we look tan now?
Because your camera makes us look good.
You're saying we don't look good?
No, you look good.
You're saying you don't look good?
Your camera is making me look better.
I finally ordered a freaking car tripod and it gets here tomorrow. I'm so excited. Y'all, we're at the park. It's so adorable.
Look at the little river. Isn't it so adorable?
Yeah. Cute.
It is mad cute. Okay, I'll get back to you guys. We're gonna take pictures.
This is the fit. That's her fit. Two baddies.
Look at how beautiful it is. Okay, Mr. Driver.
Gym time with the gym crew. Hey, bro, I want a friend group to go to the gym so bad. Y'all, we just got an amazing workout in. She still looks good. That doesn't make any sense. I filmed a video on it because I have like a TikTok fitness page. Follow my fitness TikTok if you want, and then follow my regular TikTok as well.
Look at how much it's raining.
Not real.
Bro, it got worse. Yeah, bro.
Me and Amanda showered. That's literally all we did. Since it's nice outside, y'all see that? How it was literally pouring rain and now it's sunny. It looks like a whole new day. I decided that I wanted to take Insta pictures. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. My lashes, two of them right here, decide to come off. Thank you so much, my love. Okay, y'all, let's go catch the sunset. Yo, this looks like a music video.
You look like you're in a music video.
I'm so excited.
It is currently 9:34. Today was a very long day, honestly. Like, we did a lot in one day.
I know, we actually did.
I came on here to end this vlog because sometimes I forget to end videos and I don't like that. Cause like, hello. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, subscribe down below, give it a thumbs up, and turn on your post notification bell to be notified every time I upload a brand new video. Say bye.
Bye.
Mwah.